Good day, greetings students. I'm very happy to meet you all again in grade 12 business studies. We are in chapter 11 discussing about marketing, and in the previous session we have discussed about branding and packaging. Now we are going to continue our discussion about labeling. So we have already discussed what is a marketing mix and the elements of marketing mix. The elements of marketing mix are product, price, promotion and physical distribution. So out of this we have started our discussion on product, and we have discussed various things about product. Product na enna cover pannom, so what are the classification of products, consumer products na enna, industrial products na enna, what is the difference that it has within itself. So idellame discuss pannittu we have started discussing about the branding. Why means when you buy a product, even the brand name is bought along with it. So a product appadina adoda brand, adoda packaging, adoda labeling ellame adoda sendu dhaan namakku varum. That is why along with product we have discussed about branding and packaging, and now we are moving on to discuss about labeling. So nama previous session la paatha maadhiri we have discussed how the packaging is done. There are different levels of packaging, namely primary packaging, secondary packaging and transportation packaging. On that packaging we need to label. What is this label appadina, it gives information about our product. So this label, a simple looking but important task in the marketing of goods, relates to designing the label, and it may vary from a simple tag attached to the product or indicating some information about the quality or price to complex graphics that are part of the package, like the ones on branded products. Labels are useful in providing detailed information. So edukaga namakku labels venum appadina, to provide detailed information. Okay, its contents and related things and related things about the product. So this can be simple or complex. So what can be simple appadina, just a tag, like when you buy simple things or a bag vaangrom appadina, there will be a name tag with it. So on the tag itself is a label. So appadi simple tags ah irukkalam, or things that has entire information, license number, the ingredients, manufacturer address, batch number, expiry date, barcode, idellame irukra maari or complex design avum adu irukkuradhukku chances irukku. So labels main thing is what, to provide detailed information about the product, the contents, the price, the quality, whatever information, method of use, instructions before that we have to handle, idu ellame adu irukkanum. Shake well before use enga potrukona, it will be on the label. Okay, so it gives the methodology to use a particular product appadina, then we need to use labels. Okay, now what are the primary functions that are performed by a label appadina, so we are going to discuss the functions of a label. Label and labeling namak edhukku use aadu, what are the major functions done by this appadina, the describing the product and specifying its contents, it describes the product, say something about the product, and of course it specifies its content. So it describes the product and specifies its contents or a label enna irukum. So it will be mentioned what is a product, enna madriyana or product abingiradha sollum first, whether it is a camera, whether it is a mobile phone, whether it is a smartphone, ad enga irukum label. So it will describe the product and of course it will talk about the ingredients or it will specify its contents, ulle enna irukunu namakku sollum. Fine. So if you there are certain instructions that need to be followed, illaya, so the ISA certification, store in a cool place, dry place, in the information la enga kuduthirukom appadina it will be given in the label and the package mele irukra and the surface la labeling na nama solrom. Fine. So the product details will be given first. What is the what is the first function of label that we are discussing? It is that it describes a product and specifies its content. Adle follow panna vendiya methods, cautions in using it, and how to protect it, all these things will be given in it. So it will specify its contents appadina it tells about the usage, it will tell about the cautions to be followed, certifications, usage, cautions, certifications and contents, ingredients namu solrom illaya. What will be there inside the package? When you buy a mobile phone, it will be mentioned inside the box or inside the package: one handset, one battery, data cable, AC adapter, instruction manual. So five contents idra irukku nama solrom illaya. So that kind of contents will be given where? It will be given on the label of the product. Understood? The second thing is that it identifies the product, identification of the product or brand. Identification of what is inside that? Why did we have a brand name? For product identification. So on the brand name nam enga poduvom, we'll be putting it on the label, and the product identify pandrathukaga we put the brand name, and that brand name is given on the label. So na brand name decide panniten, but how will I let my people know about it? How will I let my consumers know about it abrina? Through what? Through this label, I'll make them understand what is my product, what is the brand given here, what brand do they want. So it will have details like name and address of manufacturer, will have manufacturer's details. Okay, then it will have expiry date, and all such things will be given about the brand, adoda trademark, registered user, avangaloda address, idella inge irukum, it will be given on the label. Third thing is grading of products. So one good example for grading is milk. Okay, so if oven oda milk cover vaangrom appadina there are different colors of label on it. இது வந்து ஆரஞ்சு கவர், இது வந்து ப்ளூ கவர். கவரிங் பேக்கேஜ் எல்லாத்துக்கும் சேம் தானா? அது மேலே இருக்கிற அந்த கலர் ஸ்பெசிஃபிகேஷன் டிஃபைன்ஸ் வாட் கிரேட் டஸ் இட் பிலாங் டு. ஸோ கிரேடிங் பண்ணுற ப்ராடக்ட்ஸ் எல்லாத்துக்குமே வந்து த கிரேட்ஸ் வில் பி மென்ஷன்ட் ஆன் த லேபிள். ஓகே, தட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் கலர்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் தோஸ் திங்ஸ் வில் பி யூஸ்ட் தே. ஸோ important function performed by labels is to set up, is to help grading the products into different categories. Sometimes marketers assign different grades to indicate different features or quality of the product. So இட் டிஃபர்ஸ் இல்லையா? நம்மளோட கலர் பேஸ் பண்ணி அந்த அந்த மில்கோட திக்னஸ் ஆர் த குவாலிட்டி ஆஃப் த மில்க் டிஃபர்ஸ். அதே மாதிரி தான் இப்போ நம்ம ஒரு ஷாம்பு எடுக்கிறோம் அப்படின்னா இட் ஹேஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ளேவர்ஸ், அப்படின்னா இட் ஹேஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் கலர்ஸ். அதெல்லாமே என்ன, இட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கால் இஸ் கிரேடிங். ஸோ அந்த கிரேடிங் எங்கே போட்டிருக்கோம் அப்படின்னா இட் வில் பி மென்ஷன்ட் இன் த லேபிள். Okay, and the next point is it helps in promotion of products. Because this has all the information on it. Label mele ella information irukku. It has the brand name, the product's name, the contents, the manufacturer details, the grade of the product. Ellame irukkengrappo it helps in promotion of the product. The promotion of the product becomes easier in this case. Okay, because the label specifies all the information. அதில் இருக்கிற அந்த லோகோ, டேக் லைன், எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் யூஸ்டு ஃபார் ப்ரமோட்டிங் த ப்ராடக்ட். ஸோ அ கேர்ஃபுல்லி டிசைன்டு லேபிள் கேன் அட்ராக்ட் அட்டென்ஷன். It can attract attention. So on the product க்கு ஒரு ஒரு ஃபேம் கொடுக்க முடியும். இந்த ப்ரமோஷன் வில் பிகம் ஈஸியர் ஆன் த லேபிள். த ப்ரமோஷனல் ஸ்ட்ராட்டஜிஸ் இருக்கு இல்லையா, இன் ஃபியூச்சர் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் த ப்ரமோஷனல் ஸ்ட்ராட்டஜிஸ். தோ சேல்ஸ் ப்ரமோஷன் ஐடியாஸ் ஹாவ் டு பி புட் ஹியர் ஆன் த லேபிள். அதில் 50% எக்ஸ்ட்ரா, பை ஒன் கெட் ஒன் ஃப்ரீ எங்கே இருக்கும் அப்படின்னா இட் வில் பி மென்ஷன்ட் ஆன் த லேபிள். ஸோ இட் ஹெல்ப்ஸ் இன் ப்ரமோஷன் ஆஃப் ப்ராடக்ட்ஸ். அண்ட் ஃபைனலி இட் ப்ரொவைட்ஸ் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் ரிக்வயர்ட் பை லா. ப்ரொவைடிங் providing information like whether you have got the permissions and license required. Those numbers will be mentioned on the label. Okay, whatever the law requires. So now for a vegetarian food there will be a green mark. Okay, whereas if it is red, contains egg or it is non-veg. These details should be given by the law. இது எங்கே போட்டிருப்பாங்க அப்படின்னா on the product? No, it won't be near the brand name also. It will be given on the label. Okay, so information that is required by law will also be put on label. So what are the various functions of label that we have discussed? First of all, it describes the product and specifies its contents. Secondly, it identifies the product or the brand. Then it helps in the grading of products because different colors are used for different grades. Then it helps in promotion of the product. When you have any new technologies, any new sales promotional ideas, then that will be put in the label. So it helps in promoting the product. And finally, it provides information that is required by law. Like what? So what are the permissions, licenses required by us? Then whether it is poisonous, then drinking is injurious to health, smoking is injurious to health, adellame enna enga potirupanga na, it would be put on label. Don't keep it, don't show it in direct sunlight, keep away from children. Andha madriyana information that is required by law, legal environment la vara ella conditions ime edhu satisfy pannu appadina, the label satisfies all these legal environmental conditions. Clear? So that is about labeling. Along with product, what are the various things we have discussed? We have discussed about what is a product. In the classification of product, we have discussed about consumer goods. Consumer goods is further classified into convenience goods, shopping goods, and special goods. Then we moved on to durability. Durability, on the basis of durability, it is again divided into durable goods, non-durable goods and services. That is about consumer goods. Talking about industrial products, we had the manufacturing related goods, we had capital items, materials and parts, supplies and business services. Under each category, we have discussed about raw material, manufactured material and parts, installations, equipments, then maintenance and repair items, operating supplies. These are the various kinds of products that we have discussed under the classification of products. After that, we have moved on to discuss about branding. So why do we need a brand? Abdina, to identify our product and to differentiate our product from that of our competitors, we need what? A brand name. So we have discussed its advantages to consumers as well as to the marketers. Then we have discussed how a good brand name should be created. After that discussion, we moved on to talk about packaging. Why is packaging important? Packaging is essential to protect our product. We have discussed the functions of packaging, importance of packaging. And then we have moved on to talk about labeling. So with this, our discussion about product is over. What is the second element of marketing mix? Pricing. So as said earlier, there are four different elements of marketing mix. One is price, first one product, then price, physical distribution or place, and finally promotion. In the naalila, we have completed product, now we are moving on to price. Physical distribution is a deleted portion, physical distribution, channels of physical distribution. So you just go through about it. It's very simple. What is a one level channel? What is a two level channel and all those things? It is simple. After going through it, if you have doubts, yes, of course, you can ask me about it. But definitely go through it because it's a valuable information to you. And now we are moving on to discuss about pricing. Pricing means what? Fixing a price at which a good can be bought or a service can be availed. So what do we say? Fixing a price at which a good can be bought or a service can be availed is called its price. So this is very, very essential, because whatever we say at the end of the day, the business is run with the aim of getting profit. Profit kaga da business povudu. Profit illena namak enna social responsibility irundalum we cannot continue the business. So it is essential that we have to earn. So namak vara income enna model la varum appadina, the income of the organization is earned only through the price. Is the price paid by the consumer? Yes, the consumer should like the product. Ellame irundalum this price plays a very major role in the sales of a product. Nama marketing la pricing abingiradhu or important feature. Yeah, abina even though brand is there, another comparing feature is the price. Ennoda price enna, ennoda competitors oda price enna ngiradha verify panni cross check pannittu dhaan avanga purchase ke poranga. So this has to be fixed with a great care. The decision that you take on pricing is very, very important. That we need to face, we need to think of all sorts of things, and then we have to decide the price of the product or the service. Fine. So any product irundalum any service irundalum it cannot be in the market without a price. Okay, so ipo nam museum porom appadina if there is no price, that means it cannot be sold. You cannot purchase the product. So anga marketing illa. So if you need to have marketing, there should be pricing. No marketing, without pricing. There is no marketing without pricing. Pricing illama marketing selling அப்படிங்கற ஒரு விஷயமே நடக்காது. This is considered to be an effective competitive weapon because it always have the opposite negative correlation. That is, when price increases, demand for the product decreases. At the same time, when price decreases, demand for the product is increased. So idu epovume na opposite correlation la dhaan pogum, negative correlation la dhaan pogum. Very rarely it takes an opposite side. Nama special products ku paathom illaya where it is inelastic, means whether whatever the price is there, people are ready to buy in very few situations. General situation, if you take, it will be like this only. When the price increases, demand decreases, and when the price decreases, demand increases. So what price do I fix for my product is also very, very important in deciding the marketing strategy, or to discuss about my marketing mix. I cannot do without the discussion of pricing. Pricing பத்தி பேசாம என்னால marketing mix complete பண்ணவே முடியாது. So it is very, very important thing because it affects the income, it affects the revenue and profits of the organization. So நம்மளோட pricing எப்படி இருக்கணும், it should cover all the cost. At the same time, it should not be too much because if it is too much, the demand decreases in paathirukom. Fine, I'll keep my price very low, appadina I won't get any revenues or profit. So what is revenue? The income that you are getting. And when do you have a profit? When your revenue exceeds the cost. Revenue, cost incurred avada jaasthiya irukkirappa da you get a thing called profit. And only with the profit you can run your business continuously. Business nadula stop pannama irukkanum appadina you need the financial resources, isn't it? So that financial resources will come through this price. That is why we say that we have to give high importance to fix the price of your product. Fine. So in fixing the product, what are the factors that we need to keep in mind? Abdina, factors, what are the factors factors affecting factors affecting price determination? So nama price determine pandrathukku what are the important factors it has to be taken into mind, common factors. Every organization will have a different factor. Market la leader aano, I am a new product, so I should get a target market, I should increase my number of consumers, in the madri objective base la it will differ, but the common factors, okay, that every organization should keep in mind is, the first thing is product cost. Your price should cover the cost of producing, packing, branding, labeling, product ku sambandhamana ella cost ayum cover pandra maadhiri irukum. So this is your floor price, okay? So enna maadhiri irukano, this is the most important factor. And what does this product cost say? It includes cost of producing, branding, packing, labeling, then distributing, promotional cost, ellame. And this is the minimum cost that one has to fix. Minimum price, or it's also called as floor price. அதாவது இது எல்லாத்தையும் கவர் பண்ற மாதிரி இருக்கணும்னு நான் சொல்றப்போ my price should not be below than this. That is what, this is the minimum price I can fix for my product. So என்னோட காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ப்ரொடியூசிங் பிராண்டிங் எல்லாமே சேர்த்து ஒரு ப்ராடக்ட்டுக்கு 25 ருபீஸ் வருதுன்னா மை price should be 25 and above, it cannot be below 25. So first decision nam enna edukano, we have to calculate our cost of producing, branding, selling, everything, okay? So that this floor price or minimum price should be fixed. There is an exemption only when a new marketer enters a market, he wants to capture a target market, initially we can sell below than that. A new product can be sold at a price below than its cost. For what? For capturing the target market. But eventually, if it wants to run in a long run, or a long run la irukano appadina, we need to take care of the price that we are fixing. So long run la a firm cannot survive unless at least all costs are covered. Or short run ku okay, product introduce ano, people should understand my brand, they should start using my brand, adukku aprama I should eventually increase, eventually na na konja konjama, initially I'm selling at 20 rupees, என் பிராண்ட் பேர் வாங்கிடுச்சு, ஸோ ஐம் செல்லிங் அட் 15னா என்னால் மாற்ற முடியாது. இவென்ச்சுவலி மீன்ஸ் ஐ ஹாவ் டு ஸ்லோலி இன்க்ரீஸ் இட், 20லேருந்து 22, 22லேருந்து 25, அப்படி தான் நான் சேஞ்ச் பண்ணேன். ஸோ கிராஜுவலி ஐ கேன் இன்க்ரீஸ் மை ஐ கேன் இன்க்ரீஸ் த ப்ரைஸ். அண்ட் இட் இஸ் எசென்ஷியல், ஏன் அப்படின்னா இன் அ லாங் ரன் அ ஃபர்ம் கெனாட் ரன் வித்தவுட் ரெக்கவரிங் இட்ஸ் காஸ்ட். அவங்க இன்கர் பண்ணியிருக்கிற காஸ்ட்டை தே நீட் டு ரெக்கவர், அன்லஸ் அதர்வைஸ் தே கெனாட் ஒர்க் இன் லாங் ரன். அண்ட் தேர் ஆர் த்ரீ டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் காஸ்ட். Okay, there are three types of cost: fixed cost, variable cost, and semi-variable cost. So fixed cost enna, it does not depend on the units of units produced. Okay, ipo nam or factory nadathrom appadina, the rent of the building will not change based on the number of days it's working. So nammaloada in the lockdown time la, the factory is closed for 20 days out of 30 days, 10 days ah na work pandra appadina, will the landowner accept to reduce the rent? No. So the rent of a building cannot come down. That is a fixed cost. Adutha the variable cost abdingra, number of units produced ketha madri change ara vishayangal, like raw materials. Okay, evlo nama raw materials use pannirukonu irukkalaya, so to produce certain number of products, raw materials used will differ. Na ivlo raw materials use panni ivlo finished goods kuduthiruken, so based on the finished goods the raw materials will vary. Adha vanda nama variable cost nu solrom. So semi variable cost nu nama edha solrom, part of it is fixed, like salary of a salesman. மந்த்லி சேலரி இவ்வளோ தான், அதில் சேஞ்ச் இல்லை. பட் இன்சென்டிவ் இருக்குது, அபவ் தட் இஃப் யூ செல் ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு கிவ் யூ அன் இன்சென்டிவ் நம்ம சொல்கிறது, தென் தட் பிகம்ஸ் செமி வேரியபிள் காஸ்ட். பார்ட் ஆஃப் இட் இஸ் ஃபிக்ஸ்ட். மந்த்லி சேலரிங்கிறது ஃபிக்ஸ்டு காஸ்ட், த இன்சென்டிவ் இஸ் அ வேரியபிள் காஸ்ட். ஸோ த மிக்சர் ஆஃப் ஃபிக்ஸ்ட் அண்ட் வேரியபிள் இஸ் செமி வேரியபிள் காஸ்ட். So what is the first factor that affects price determination? It is called as product cost, and all these three costs together will become its total cost. So and the total cost ku keela inoda மினிமம் ப்ரைஸ் போயிடக்கூடாது. ஸோ தேட் பிகம்ஸ் மை மினிமம் ப்ரைஸ் ஆர் மை ஃப்ளோர் ப்ரைஸ். இதுக்கு கீழே நான் என்னோடய ப்ராடக்டோட ப்ரைஸை ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ணக்கூடாது, ஃபிக்ஸ் பண்ண முடியாது அப்படிங்கிறது தான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங். அ நியூ ப்ராடக்ட் கேன் செல் அட் அ லெஸர் ப்ரைஸ், பட் இட் ஓன்ட் ஒர்க் இன் அ லாங் ரன், பிகாஸ் ப்ரைஸ் இஸ் த ஒன்லி ரெவென்யூ ஓகே தட் எனி ஃபர்ம் கெட்ஸ். அப்படிங்கிறப்போ யூ கேன் நாட் கீப் இட் லெஸ்ஸர் தேன் யுவர் காஸ்ட் அட் அ லாங் ரன். ஓகே, த செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட் தட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் இஸ் த யூட்டிலிட்டி அண்ட் டிமாண்ட் ஆஃப் த ப்ராடக்ட். த யூட்டிலிட்டி So based on the use of the product, it differs. Okay, now a matchbox rate cost is considerably less than a gas lighter. Ena a gas lighter is reusable. Fine, ipo nama mask vaangrom appadina one time mask na 20 mask will be 15 rupees or 30 rupees and the range. But when you buy reusable mask, it will come for around 50 rupees or 60 rupees. So based on the utility of the product, it differs. Okay, so after fixing the product cost, the minimum cost ku mele enala nam add pannalam edala nam decide pannalam appadina, based on the utility and demand. Okay, consumers usually purchase more units at a low price than at a high price. The price of a product is affected by the elasticity of demand of the product. The demand is said to be elastic if a relatively small change in price results in changes in demand also. So the price elasticity is greater than 1. numerically. In the case of inelastic demand, the total revenue increases when the price is increased and goes down when the price is reduced. If the demand of a product is inelastic, the firm is in better position to fix higher prices. So there is two kinds of demand. So utility nam enna solrom, based on the use of the product. Based on the all are computer science students, and you know that there are some computer parts. Okay, every computer has many parts. So over a part ku over a cost irukum. Ipo and the computer ku velila iruka cable mattum poiducha, I have to change the cable, means that cost will be considerably less. When you talk about the IC or the motherboard or the hard disk of the computer, they will be costly. Ena the utility, ena motherboard illatna it won't work, or IC poiduchina you can't work in it, hard disk illena it won't open. So the essentiality of the products decide its price. Idive verum virus complaint da appadina you can have choices there, ana this particular essentialities have to be taken care into account. So the essential things a poruthu adoda price namma fix pandrom. Fine, how essential it is. So nammaloada enna solradhu festival time oda sales differ aagum illaya, sarees sudis adukku. So it is becoming an essential thing. Okay, crackers now it won't be sold that much, so adoda price ipo differ aagum. Similarly sugar cane, nowadays sugar cane will start to come jan peak la, jan beginning la irundhe we will get sugar canes for pongal, but later on mid season la vandu it won't be sold to that much high. So the utility of the product decides it. Fine, decides what? Decides the price. Adhe madri the demand of the product, as we have discussed already, the demand increases appadina price also can be increased. Actually how it is calculated, price increases means demand decreases, price decreases means demand increases. It is called to be in an elastic demand. Okay, so elasticity of demand namma paakrom. Elastic demand appadina when price increases, demand decreases, whereas when price decreases, demand increases. That is called elastic demand. Either way, inelastic demand for our special products we saw, no? That kind of demand is called as an inelastic demand. Okay, so when the demand of a certain product increases, the price also increases. Ena anga competition jaasiya irukum, so that is why the demand increases, price increases. Adive when the demand falls, price also falls. Okay, so in the madri irukkira situation, inelastic demand, when we are monopoly we can fix even higher prices. So better position la nammaloada goods irukku market la appadina we can even fix higher prices. Okay, so what is the second point that we have discussed? We have discussed about the utility and demand, that is based on the use of the product and based on the demand of the product, the price will be fixed. We are going to now discuss the third factor that affects the price determination. It is the extent of competition in the market. Extent of competition when there is a high competition nariya competition irukengirappo I need to lower my price otherwise my goods will not be sold fine ipo or soap ku badhila there are many competition or soap nu eduthona the competition is high apdigirappo my price should be at the lowest level then only my products will be sold aduve anga competition e illa okay my product is at the top and it is there are very few products in the market adliyum ennoda quality dhaan best nu na nenikirappo then I can even fix higher prices okay so the features and quality of competitive prices sorry competitive goods should be analyzed features and prices of the competitors products should be analyzed okay that analyzing is also very very important yena it is based on the degree of competition if the competition is very high then my price should be at the lowest only then my goods will be sold okay but the competition is weak appadina then I can fix my price at a good level the next thing is government and legal regulations there is a limit to fix your price exploitation irukkakoodadungiradhukaga the government has a regulated price so the government and legal regulations they can intervene government can intervene if it feels that people are exploited okay it can intervene if it feels that people are exploited so instead of having all these things instead of facing the government problems legal restrictions we can make sure that we fix price according to the government norms na adhigama fix panniten aro complaint pannite we'll discuss that in consumer protection so I'll discuss na fix panniten solli en mele case varradhukku badhila I can be precautious okay to protect my company ena government can even take over the business or business nalla poittu irukku ana they are exploiting people nu therinjichina the government can take over my business and they can run okay so in order to protect my business I have to follow the government and legal regulations and based on that I need to fix my price I have to fix the price of my product the next thing is pricing objectives how a company has personal objectives social objectives and organizational objectives similarly the pricing objectives will be there na edha vachi enoda goods ku na price pandren appadina I have to work on a short run enakku seekrama edho or achievement na pannano appadina I can fix higher prices no I want to be in long run appadina I can fix lower prices I want to become the leader in the market appadina based on that kind of what to say based on that kind of objective I can fix my prices so this objective is stated to be maximize the profit generally pricing edukku appadina to maximize the profits nu nama solrom but if it is to maximize its total profit in long run it would opt for a lower price so what is our general opinion generally It is for profit maximization, but it does not work in the same way all the time. So what are the other pricing objectives that we might have or company ku irukkira meedi pricing objectives enava irukkalam? Okay, what might be a company's other pricing objectives other than profit maximization? What might be the other objectives abdina? The first thing is to obtain market leadership. Obtaining I need to obtain the market leadership appadina the price of a products will be set at lower level. Price will be less to attract customers. I have to attract customers, so I fix my price like this. Okay, so that can be a point. Or surviving in a competitive market. First is survival. Surviving in a competitive market might be an objective. If a firm is facing difficulties and it can resort to discounting its products or running a promotion campaign. They can promote the product giving discounts on their product so that they can survive. You know, என்னோட சிச்சுவேஷன் என்ன அப்படின்னா ஐ ஹாவ் டு மை ப்ராடக்ட் இஸ் நோ மோர் ரிக்வயர்ட் ஸோ டு அட்ராக்ட் த கன்சியூமர்ஸ் அகேன் ஐ கேன் கிவ் அ டிஸ்கவுண்ட் ஆன் மை ப்ராடக்ட் ஐ கேன் ஹாவ் சம் சார்ட் ஆஃப் ப்ரமோஷன் கேம்பெயின் தட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் திங் ஷுட் பி இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் தென் அட்டைனிங் ப்ராடக்ட் குவாலிட்டி லீடர்ஷிப் attaining product quality leadership. So high prices are fixed. To recover to attain a high quality they would have spent something extra, no? So to recover that, generally high prices are fixed to recover this high quality cost. So the pricing objective need not be only profit maximization. Profit ka mattu em price na fix pandren illama, there might be other options also where we need to think and fix our prices accordingly. Okay, finally marketing methods used. What are the promotional techniques that I am going to use for my product is going to decide it. So we have the sixth point is marketing methods used. What are the promotional tools used? What are the sales promotion efforts? Type of packaging? All this will be also incurred there. எங்க இருந்து வரும் இதெல்லாமே? Will come from the consumer only, no? So that is called the marketing methods used. So based on that marketing methods we have used, we have to fix our price. So that is the end of discussion about pricing. We have discussed about why we need to fix a price and what are the various factors that affect our price determination. We have discussed 6 different factors along with pricing objectives. So if at all you have any doubts in this particular topic regarding pricing, yes, of course, feel free to reach me out and get your doubts clarified. The next topic is physical distribution, which is a deleted portion. It is nothing but how do you distribute? ஏன்னா ஃபேக்ட்ரியோட பிளேஸ் ஒரு இடத்துல இருக்குது, கன்சியூமர் ஒரு இடத்துல இருக்காங்க அப்படின்னா ஹவு டூ யூ டிஸ்ட்ரிபியூட் யுவர் ப்ராடக்ட்? என்ன மாதிரியான சேனல்ஸ் ஆஃப் டிஸ்ட்ரிபியூஷன் நம்ம யூஸ் பண்ணுறோம்? வாட் ஆர் இட்ஸ் ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸ்? ஸோ டிஸ்கஸிங் அபவுட் தீஸ் இஸ் கால் ஃபிசிக்கல் டிஸ்ட்ரிபியூஷன். ஸோ சின்ஸ் இட் இஸ் எ டெலிட்டட் போர்ஷன், ஐ வாண்ட் யூ டு கோ த்ரூ இட் பை யுவர் செல்ஃப். இஃப் அட் ஆல் யூ ஹாவ் எனி டவுட்ஸ் ரிகார்டிங் ஃபிசிக்கல் டிஸ்ட்ரிபியூஷன், you can ask me, I'll clarify your doubts. In the next session we'll meet to discuss about promotion and promotion mix. Various elements of promotion mix will be discussed in the next session. So thank you and may you all have a wonderful day today.